We're ready to go. We're excited, and especially excited that we get to see Purdue again after losing to them. So yeah, we got a chip on our shoulder. We're ready.
Our goal is the national championship, and so we keep that good pressure on ourselves. Yes, the media talks one way or another, but we know what we want. That's the biggest thing. We don't have a divided locker room. We don't have a confused locker room. Everybody's going for one goal, and everybody understands that one goal.